An Italian soccer coach has been fired for attacking his own player. Apparently, Coach Delio Rossi was making a lineup change, and the player, Adem Ljajic, went to the bench and gave him a sarcastic thumbs up. This set the coach off. He did not like that, so he went berserk and grabbed the player by the neck. You know, when someone gives you a thumbs up, just give them a thumbs up back. Attacking them is not a good idea.